Hello, everyone, and welcome to the fourth episode of Derp Logic Gaming Presents The Road to 110. You've got me, your host, Kryptkeeperr. I'm here as an undead warlock and a very feisty pupper named Cordelius. The baby moo cow here will introduce himself.
This is baby moo cow, or aka Brykeangar, founder and CEO of Empyrean Works.
Welcome back to the stream. Glad you could join us. Let's get ourselves into some trouble. It looks like we only have one quest right now, so not a whole lot of trouble we can get into, but let's see what we can do. As you do the derp face dance.
Do-do-do-do for the derp derp.
Alright, let's go. Looks like we got to go up north again. Oh no, don't let him eat you. I don't know if you can handle the wolf.
Well, I just kinda killed the wolf and smelt his runes upon the mountainside.
Good times. Well, here's a humanoid wolf. You wanna do the same to him? Hey, we don't approve wolf discrimination here.
Well, it's not discrimination when it's true. He's just not a challenge.
That's true. He is alliance. Dirty alliance.
All aboard!
I can hear it now. Oh no. Not these guys again.
I must get drained over.
All right, here we go. We finally made it. Let's see what we get.
I died.
It's about time. I mean, oh no.
Now that undead torrent.
Okay, well. It looks like we did just hit a strange snag. OBS restarted itself.
Amazing. Just amazing.
And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. We hit a little technical snag here. Should be good now. As you can see, we are now raising the dead. I guess it's the way that we make babies. This is how it works in real life. You get a bright cool, and you just go find dead bodies, and that's how babies are made. That logic, it's infallible.
Okay. Corgi. Cornelius.
Yeah, he's been his usual feisty style, trying to start stuff with baby moo cow.
Even.
I can walk home.
Yeah, I was a little confused there for a minute.
Apparently, these demon angels don't allow us to walk, swim,
Apparently they sense doom in my future. That's wonderful.
Well, that is you, though.
Just because it's true doesn't mean they gotta say it.
Like a horn is going off.
I didn't get any credit, did you?
I don't think so.
Kill all humans.
Smash him with my hammer or mace, whatever this thing is.
I just kind of stand back and set things on fire. That's really all I do.
How's this a human? No, it's just a sentry, but why isn't he human in a human outpost?
Well, it's... I believe it's a warden outpost. And since they can switch from being werewolves and humans, they're just kind of like, you know, like, we're guarding, so we're gonna be awesome.
Oh, okay. Forsaken, so why not? Wait.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
De-derp, de-derp! Vengeance! Ooh, wolf. No, don't run. I want to fight.
I know,
no,
right?
Take me back! Let me go! I just want to kill everybody! Come on, let me at him! Come on!
No, we can't have any of that.
I would kill them all, though. Holy cow. Let me kill them.
No, you can't attack them. We're running away like little scared people.
I have a tauren and a baby moo cow. I do not run.
So, she's kind of like holding me by my spine. This is a little awkward.
Well, apparently she's not even holding me. I'm floating with her hand. Let me take
hilarious.
A screenshot of this.
This looks amazing. She's using my spine as a handle and you're just kind of floating there.
Yeah. Took a few screen captures just for bloopers. Got a good view of the no hand, no back spine grabbing.
Woohoo! Flesh and bone. Aww.
Poor rewards.
Glad you're up to make it. Having a lot of- if there's any dungeons, raids, or quests, achievements, whatever that you would like to see, let us know. We'll go check it out. If it's like something difficult, I'll send in the Baby Moo Cow as cannon fodder, so it'll be alright.
Cannon fodder? You mean everything else is cannon fodder? I destroy everything in my wake. And then eat their remains.
You say this as a group of elites run you over like a freight train.
Shush! We did not talk about that.
And good times were had by everyone.
Hey, I just needed 2 more minutes and then I killed them all. Bring it on. I'll kill any elite that gets in my way.
Alright. With that last quest turn in, did you happen to hit level 15?
I'm still riding.
Oh, me too. I meant the one before this.
Maybe? I don't know right now. I didn't. Nope. I am right. Almost there, though.
He stands upon Christmas.
And now I'm 15. Let's see. Final verdict? Execution sentence? Consecration.
Congrats, good sir. If you pass me
shall not. It's all mine.
Do it. Don't question it, just do it.
No. By the way, you have the lead.
Thank you, good sir.
I guess you're welcome. Not too happy about it.
It's okay. You can get back to grazing in the graveyard.
Wolfsack.
Alright, looks like we're gonna go play with some of our old friends, the sea dogs, and kill us some more worgen. Good times, good times.
Oh, no, I'm about to get rid of them, man. Just trying to get by a motorcycle.
Man, you just get hit by everything, don't you?
Yes, but it's fun.
It's almost like you invite the pain.
Don't tell anyone, but I do.
Day.
much these cost, these peanuts cost me on the plane?
Nothing.
Well, don't tell them that.
Now they're all asking for peanuts.
No, they are not.
Go ahead over here and get us some insignias.
Dang it, Cornelius the Corgi.
You know, everyone knows him as the unapproving puppet, but in all honesty, he's very distracted.
Decline.
Oh, you hit decline?
Perhaps.
I see how it is.
Oh, I see how it is. It is
those insignias we've been talking about. All right, here we go, another dungeon. I think you'll remember this place quite well.
I have no idea what you mean.
Thank you. let's go kill some things. You got this, right? Just run on in there. Surely nothing bad will happen to the baby
moo cow. No, the baby moo cow sees all.
Watch out, baby moo cow, he's trying to cook you. All right, golly. So, how do you feel about giant fiery worms?
Okay, when I can actually fight it.
Our first dungeon. Congrats, good job. And congrats on dinging as well.
Thank you.
I dinged my pants. Well, I guess we can do another one. Hopefully it won't be the same place.
Hopefully.
Boiling caverns. Back in the day, grinding this place like crazy for the leather. And this girl just stacks and stacks. And then, like, right out front, there was the rare mobs you could kill. Thank you.
hello, Goosley.
Don't take that. No naps on the job, sir.
Well, she gave me a sleeping potion.
That's not gonna work again. That excuse worked last time. So we have a quest here, I just realized, to get serpent blue. So make sure to dry out the flowers.
Ah.
Yeah. Don't want to miss any of these quests before we leave.
Aw, oh, man, I'm sleeping good. I just like sleeping on the job.
I mean, I didn't do it. Wasn't me. I'm innocent.
Thank you.
spirit to cheer us on. Go team!
Keeping on the job again.
Damn it, Frankie. Can't just sleep willy-nilly.
Can I do what I want? Serious, I pass it.
No. I see you
flower.
Stealing my flowers.
The monk just came at it, trying to get the flower, and I just ran right in front of him. Birdad, get the flower.
I didn't do it. Wasn't me. Wasn't me, guys. Wasn't me.
Sleep again.
Yeah, I'm sleeping too. I've seen that moo cow go to sleep. Thought I'd give it a shot. Turns out, not as fun as advertised. Flower, but the monk just jacked it from me.
Monk?
That's what them filthy blood elves do. Despicable little creatures they are.
Thank you.
just stay on the plane.
S took over the plane.
Oh snap! I got my flowers. Am I a cool kid now? Did I join the cool kids club yet? Well, it was bound to happen. I guess now's good time as any.
get together. Pretty fast.
Yeah, it's like different, yeah. He's got traps to set for other players. Got a little more.
Wait, what?
Yep. The true reason there are dungeon NPCs is that they're actually there to lull you into a false sense of security, and in the end, kill you, and all your friends too.
The dance of my people.
Tell me, how's that going for you?
It's bringing it to life.
You know what I think the most messed up part of Mulgore is?
Rah, rah, rah. letting me leave.
If you look at the top right of your screen, there'll be like a green circle.
Server people are like, no, he's dancing too many times. You should not let him leave.
Yep. Alright, so, just checking out the time, I guess we can head back to the spot and turn in and continue this next week. Sound like a plan? This is kind of crawling.
Yep. Sounds fun.
You just stay walking.
Cheater,
you're walking. All right, guys, we'll get there. I think we should army crawl the last 10 feet. I like how my imp is just kind of behind you, like, it looks like he's making fun of the way you walk. It's pretty great. And we lost Cornelius! He left us! Tuned in tonight. Thank you for coming watching us. We had a lot of fun. Sorry for the technical difficulties that we ran into. Hope you enjoyed it. You can check us out on Facebook and Twitter. listed down below, as well as the YouTube channel, which you can catch up on your Road to 110 playlist. Or if you miss a stream 1 week, you can head up there and we'll keep posting the episodes up. If you're watching this on YouTube, please, if you like what you see, you want to see more, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. Anything you'd like to add?
Dance.
It's Dance Dance Revolution up in TB.